contest coming up. And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're going to need it. And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Continues. Let's discuss Mr. McMahon briefly. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
Michael, he can beat any superstar on this roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different. And that's the thing. In the WWE, there are no secrets. If you have a weakness, it's going to be exploited.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Got him good with the elbow there. Going for the double play with this move. He wants no part of the outside. Quick pin attempt here. McMahon kicks out.
What a kick out.
Now we have Mr. McMahon on the attack. A clubbing blow.
So hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me. Could this be it? I think that kick out surprised everyone.
Nice kick out.
The drop kick hits the target. Flips the script on him there. The DDT. How's that mat taste? They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. What an electrifying athlete Mr. McMahon is. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Whoever said respect can only get you so far hasn't been paying attention to what this guy can do inside that ring.
A man like that seems to have an endless store of energy.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Down with a powerbomb.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
And he goes for the pin. What a way to win a singles match. Superstar.
incredible victory. Hard fought matchup, and it looks like,
yeah, I like that. A little sign of respect.
Maybe not.
What a sore loser.